David.
Hey, good morning.
And what I'm going to do is show how to fade hair, especially when somebody is in trouble fading their hair. Now, there are times when barbers give a haircut and they have lines or steps. Now, how to get these lines and steps are two ways. One is with the clipper and comb. The other technique I'm going to show you is how to mat the hair with gel. And with the matting, you'll be able to make this turn into butter. Now, some people can use hair conditioner, or you can use a gel. Now, after you put the gel on the hair and cut it, you could wash it out, and then, of course, you could put your other styling products after. What I use is an Oster power line. On the clip side, you can use a 3-aught, a 4-aught, or an OA, depending on the thickness of the hair. I'm using a 3. And when you use the clipper, the idea is to take the clipper and run it as such, backwards. If you ran it forward, most likely the normal way, you'll still get lines and steps. But cutting it backwards, you're making a razor type cut. So what you want to do is start at the bottom and work your way on up. And what this does is taking all the lines and steps right out. You can give a whole haircut the same way, pushing it all forward. If you go such, you're going to make another line. So you want to reverse the process, and you are cutting hair off. Now you see where this line is right here? You erase the line by matting the gel up through the hair. Because the hair just comes together. But the whole idea is to keep pushing and push up. The top seems to be pretty good, huh, David?
Yeah.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, sharp.
You can kind of see the difference now. You don't have the lines and the steps.
Yeah. Looks good.
Now, I'm going to watch his hair, and we're going to come back. We're back now after washing his hair. Now you can put other products on his hair. So, I'm going to use Salvocito. It's a pomade. Putting the pomade, you really want to start from the front and work back. Because if you start the back and work front, all your pomade's in the back. So it just works better. So.
Thank you.
I'm going to show you an interesting fact on how to trim your beard, such as being a barber or being at home. Now what you want to do, okay, on these two corners, if you have a little problem, you have the customer or yourself. Take your tongue and push this corner on the outside, right that spot there. And what you do then, you could take your razor or clipper and you can clean this real easy. And you get the both sides pretty easy. Now, if you do not do it as such, okay, then it may be a little harder for you to do. So you just put your tongue on the inside of your lip cheek there and push, and you can clean that up real nice. Hey, David, thank you for coming in and allowing me to demonstrate on your hair how to mat in the corners of your beard.
My pleasure. Thank you, Cliff.
All right. Thanks a bunch.
Right on.